I don't remember seeing this picture before. The stone and the girl. Dana?
Welcome.
Listen, will you tell my fortune again?
Certainly.
Well?
The fated hour is 4:30.
I see.
Listen carefully. What I tell you is nothing more than one possible future. The shape of your destiny can change depending on what actions you take. If you can return here even after the appointed hour has passed, then I will tell for you the next fortune.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I should ask about that picture. Dana?
You're from that... Ike?
I was worried about where you were.
Yes, I was pretty shook up too, when I got separated from you.
I'm glad you're okay. I'm really sorry you got mixed up in all this.
I was scared to death though. It was pitch dark too. But it only took me a bit to figure out that it was the same place, and I started thinking that maybe it was just a different time. The buildings and the streets are almost exactly the same, so...
Wow, you thought of all that and didn't freak out? Well, I would have for sure.
Well, it took a while to get used to. Things only fell into place lately. I looked for you for a long time, you know.
I'm sorry. I looked for you too, but I didn't have any luck.
Well, no use worrying about what's done. It's been 4 years after all.
Huh? Oh yeah, I guess it would be. You do look more, well, I don't know, mature, come to think of it.
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing really.
A night watchman helped me that first day. And since then, I've done a lot of different things. I even worked in a mill for a while. But now, I'm a chambermaid at the Squire's Manor House. I feel so content these days. I feel like I should be thanking you.
Why are you modeling for a picture?
The Squire's a patron of this painter, and that's how I met him originally. He said he really wanted to use me as a model, and I just couldn't say no.
I see.
The Squire's daughter was supposed to model, really, but she didn't want to do it, so... I ended up taking her place.
So the girl in the picture is you.
Oh, I don't even start posing till tomorrow. I just came over today to work out the schedule and all that stuff.
But the picture will eventually be painted.
Hey, why did you come here today? Are you here to take me back? You know how to, don't you?
Sure. Do you want to? Go back to our own time with me?
I did, you know. Of course I wanted to, but not anymore.
Not anymore?
It's okay. I have no one there. No parents, no family. So I'll be okay here. No one will worry about me. No one expected anything of me back there. No one was watching, no matter how hard I worked. So there really is nothing for me there.
Dana.
Don't worry about me, Ike. I'm grateful to you, you know, this world, this age. I feel like I've come home after a really long trip. That's how right it feels, and I mean that. So please, don't look for me anymore. This is where I'm going to spend my life. I've already made up my mind.
Dana.
Oh, remember this? It's the red stone from that day.
That stone's a look. Do you mind if I ask you to give that to me?
Of course, you can have it. If it weren't for this stone, I would have never met you. Neville would have ended up right here now, talking to you like this. I've always thought that there was something very important about this stone. But that's okay. That's the reason I thought about having it included in my portrait. After all, I got to see you again. Here you go.
Thanks, Dana. What are you gonna do now?
There's someone you know that I work with at the manor house where I'm being looked after. He and I, well, we're going to start a life together someday, so I'm going to be staying. I'm really sorry, Ike.
Won't you regret it?
No, I won't. It's all right.
Okay. Well, you take care then.
Thanks. You too, Ike.
You do like to show up unannounced, don't you?
Father's down in the basement working. You did come to see him, not Margaret, didn't you?
Oh, stop it. Yes?
You have, by chance, the Philosopher's Stone?
Yes. Is this it? That's the only stone I know that fits the bill.
Ah, in the name of heaven, I shall start the preparations for the experiment right now. It's all right. It doesn't matter if this is not the true stone. I'm grateful for your help regardless. But if it is the stone, the results should be wondrous. Please come back again in, let's see, five... No, make it 10 days.
10 days, okay. That would be the 13th. Oh!
What is it?
That experiment's dangerous.
That may be, but this is something I want to do. Something I must do. Please, try to understand. 10 days from now, by then, the experiment should yield fruit. I will be able to show you the homunculus. At last, science will prove itself capable of creating life. How I wish she could have been here, Helena. That is my only regret. See you in 10 days, then. Oh, one more thing. Could you keep this a secret from Hugo and Margaret? Knowing Hugo, if he learns of this, he might do something like attempt to bring Helena back from the dead. He can't seem to face his mother's death. Should this experiment succeed, if I manage to find what answers I can in my quest for truth, I shall commit all records of my research to the fire. Now, take care.
Hey, did you manage to see Father?
Uh-huh. What is it?
Damn, what's the matter with Father anyway? He hasn't let me into his laboratory lately. When I went in there the other day, he got really angry with me. And ever since, there's some secret in there he can't tell me about. I just know it. Hey, are you like Father's right-hand man? You know, with tools from the future and stuff?
Of course not. Nothing like that.
Really? I'd definitely ask for your help if I were Father. Then I could make a machine to move through time, like the one you showed me before. I sort of understand how it works anyway.
Wow, really? I'm impressed.
Well, I said sort of. Anyway, I'm more interested in what Father's working on right now.
Hugo, I'm sure Father will tell us one of these days.
I don't know about that.
Children, I have something to tell you.
Father?
I'm going to start another experiment, but this one will be very dangerous. So I want you two to leave the house for a while.
Right away?
The sooner the better. I'll send word in about 10 days. Go to our relatives' homes or anywhere else you like. That's all.
Can I help with the experiment?
No. Both of you have to leave this house.
Oh, for Pete's sake. What does he think he's doing, huh?
Come on, where should we go?
Sis? So, you're just going to do it?
Do we have a choice?
But...
It's only for a little while. Let's go, we have to get ready.
I guess I'll be going now.
Of course. I am sorry we're always in the middle of something.
See you soon, okay?
Is anybody here? Anybody? Dr. Wagner, Margaret, Hugo. Anyone there?
Hugo!
The basement? This meter here, is this a time machine? That can't be. But that sounded like Margaret's voice just now.
Long time no see. Actually, didn't we just see each other today?
Is this Hugo?
Uh-huh. I really like these machines of the future. Being able to just project your voice a long distance, that's really something.
How do you know my number?
Oh, that. I asked someone called Eckert. You know, you mentioned him once.
How did you get here, and why? Were you the one threatening Mr. Eckert?
Come on, threaten sounds so serious. All I did was propose a deal. Can I help it if he jumped at the chance when I told him what he wanted to hear about his daughter? Oh, and about how I got here. It's pretty simple, really. Remember that tool you showed me? I just made one of my own. See?
What?
Well, actually, I didn't make it. Not exactly. The Hugo of the future completed it and gave it to me. A transport mechanism to time-space marked by phenomena of relevance. You like it? Just like yours. Actually, I think the other stuff may be different, but who cares, right? In any case, I can track and follow your machine.
What about Margaret?
Will you look at that? I'm forgetting the point of the whole thing. Can you drop by? I'll be waiting at the square. Bring Homunculus. We have a few things to discuss. Oh, and by the way, do what I tell you, okay? Otherwise, someone you care about's gonna die. I don't have to tell you what I mean about that, right? Later, then.
Hugo!
Hey!